Being in nature is a bit of a peacekeeper for me. And it allows me to take a mental break and be present in the moment.
Nature is everything. Without nature, we don't have anything. So that's just period on that.
Vibe Adventures is about getting people reconnected to nature.
We're actually a Black-owned adventure company based out of North Carolina.
And what we do is try to provide outdoor experiences for everybody. We don't want to exclude anyone. We want to get everyone outdoor in nature and also have a good time while doing so. So we create a fun, outdoor, adventurous environment, and we also put our little vibe on everything.
Y'all get that blood flowing. Move all around.
Thank you.
Before we do any hike, it's about always scouts the location.
So where are you thinking?
I'm thinking like maybe Ashburn.
There's a creek, water flows
I
through.
I see that.
I think we got a plan.
Yeah, let's go scout out Ashburn.
That's it.
This meeting's adjourned.
Yes.
Let's go look at all this stuff we need.
So we have the first aid kit. We have the bug spray, snacks.
So we can get our trash.
I think we should check out the Faith Rock.
Look at this little overlook here. So peaceful. So yeah, this would be a good spot to bring our vibers.
Got a map.
We try to get emergency information, route information, which trails to take, and kind of just learn the environment before we bring participants.
When you're meditating in nature, it doesn't do anything but heighten what's already there. Let's take a deep breath in our nose and a deep breath out of our mouth with a sigh.
Take a second to literally take in your environment, whether that's meditation, sitting by yourself, or just taking that moment to breathe.
We love life. We have a positive outlook on life, and we love being around good people. It's about working with everybody. Even though we are about people of color, we are inclusive with everyone. We're about people, we're about nature, we're about love.
It does bring a certain vibe to nature.